Apple on Tuesday bringing us its 10th anniversary iPhone that it says sets the path for the next decade.
It is the biggest leap forward since the original iPhone.
But the key features, like opening the phone with your face instead of your fingerprints, and edge-to-edge screens, already available on other smartphones. And if you're used to that Apple Home button, you'll have to learn to just swipe up or swipe up and pause to multitask. The biggest headline, the price tag, $999. Apple also launching the iPhone 8 and 8 Plus, upgrades to the 7, and all the new phones can be charged wirelessly, again, a technology that's been offered by its competitors for a while. While the iPhones may not feel like the future, Apple's new watch, the Series 3, finally taking us into the world of Dick Tracy.
Introducing Apple Watch Series 3, and it has cellular. You can receive an important call with just your watch, and the number is the same number as your iPhone. You don't have to manage a separate number.
One analyst says that could help double or triple the Apple Watch sales, which Apple says is already the number one selling watch in the world. The products were unveiled at the Steve Jobs Theater at the new campus, dubbed by some as the spaceship, and kicked off with the voice of Jobs.
That's what's going to keep Apple, Apple, is if we keep us, us.